Where are we?
I'm back.
Where are we indeed?
Oh! Right, power plant hasn't rendered for me, so let's not go there. Let's go to Lepovka.
Lepovka.
So does that mean mashed up F?
Yes.
It sure does.
I like the green marker. That's a solid marker.
Lepovka.
I did not listen to instructions, but it's...
I'm going to yellow.
For goodness sake, Joe, it's not that difficult to listen to instructions.
Yeah.
Oh, we're not in... Wait, are we in first person or not?
We're in... Oh, wait.
No.
I think we are, because
we don't
know
until we land, do we?
Oh, true.
Yeah.
I'm tempted to say it is first person
because
power plant hasn't rendered, and that's normally a... Oh, no. Half of these buildings don't have roofs.
Oh,
we're
really
also
don't...
alone here.
Mine do, I think.
Two
yeah, everything's fine for me.
I've got the fudge buildings bug, Will.
Ooh.
I hear a car.
I hope that's us.
Yeah,
it is, because Dan's icon
is literally the only building I can loot. I can't go in any other building.
Oh, that really sucks.
I've looted the warehouses, I've got decent guns, I've got decent gear, but I can't go in a building. I'm just hoping that we get a... I'm just hoping we can get to military base and things there will render. So, if we get to military base, I might have to drop my level 3 vest for somebody, drop my, like, gear for somebody, and then die. Oh god, boys!
Yeah.
Boys, there's no bridge! There's no bridge!
We're not at the bridge yet.
No, but there's no bridge!
Oh, I'm down.
Oh.
Well,
there is a bridge.
There's no bridge!
There's
nothing here! Wait.
Yes, there it is!
Ah!
What
the
actual fuck?
I don't regret being shot at.
It's not just a rendering thing, you actually fell through the bridge!
I took us with you!
I can show you the world!
What the fuck?
Indescribable feeling!
I can see the bridge and I just fell through it with you! What the fuck?
Dan, the rule where you always drive, I think I've found an amendment.
Found the amendment, yeah. shall we go back to non-first person where this bug is less prevalent after this?
I suppose. First person is better, but if it has
so
bugs like this...
The thing that's confusing me now is that Christy's walking along the surface of the
yeah,
water.
So are you.
Yeah.
You're walking under the water.
No, Will's normal for me.
Will's swimming. You're walking underneath. Oh no, you started swimming! Well done!
Did you guys get out manually?
No, yes, I did, actually.
Yeah.
Well, you've started swimming, so fuck knows what's going on.
Oh.
Just Christy.
There's no bridge!
No one ever taught to swim.
I'm wondering if me observing it... If I was passenger in the car, I think we might have gone over the bridge. I think because I was the one driving.
You would have gone over the bridge, definitely.
Because
phased through the bridge and took a bunch of damage, while you took no damage, because you just went through air.
am I stuck on a pillar? I can't see, but I'm not moving anymore.
Were for a second.
No, you're moving!
What the hell? Well, hang on, Will, come here.
What?
Look, take my gear.
Oh, can I have his backpack?
You just ran me over! My vest just acquired damage!
What? I'm miles away! I'm over here!
I would like the backpack instead.
Christy, are you wearing some kind of stupid mask?
No, yes.
Right, I'm gonna go ride around military base naked, bye.
Oh good, I've got two shotguns.
So, can you see, like, the planes and stuff, and the missiles?
Nope, not at all.
Oh, excellent, this is fun.
It's just empty, there's nothing here.
I mean, you're driving on the one runway right now.
I know, I'm just going up and down it.
Go northeast. Head northeast. Head through the bunker.
Should Let's head in Dan's direction.
I fell through the world. I'm in the water.
I can fall through the world.
So interesting. You hit the back end of like the hangar, like the bunker hangar, and it pushed you down through the world.
I'm gonna drown. I'm gonna drown underneath the military base.
Under
Hang on a minute. I've surfaced. Where am I?
You've surfaced under the hangar, so you're inside of the terrain. Okay.
But I mean, like, this is not acceptable for a game that is currently having a major competition.
It's Dan, not a bug, it's a feature.
No. Dan, if you do this again, you can win £35 million.
Ben, I'm currently swimming underneath military base.
I have experienced this before. The problem that I foresee is that you're going to move so slowly that you're not going to be able to stay within the circle.
Joke's on you. I'm already inside the circle. I'm aiming for the center of the circle.
Is military base, yeah.
Oh, that's humorous.
Oh no, it's the full squad of three left.
Yeah, it's just classic.
Yeah, there's
it's
the other
just
guy there.
Komodo, not just Komodo.
This is actually really cool.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
four alive.
Dan, this is actually how the tournament spectator cam is going to work. It's a feature, not a bug, remember?
Yeah, dude, that's the whole squad and you left alive now.
Oh. Is it?
Yeah.
Hello, can you hear me in in-game chat? If you can... I'm below you. I fell through the hangars and I'm stuck under the floor. So, I can't shoot you and you can't shoot me. So I'm just going to wait for this play area to restrict to really confuse you. And then, I know. So, I'm just going to wait for this play area to restrict to the smallest it can be, at which point I'm going to talk you some more.
Talk to you in a bit. Dive.
I'm coming back up to the
Seriously, can you hear me? I'm wondering if they've got in-game sound muted, that's the problem.
They probably
have. Look at this, hilarious! I wish there was a text chat, I really do.
Hello, enemy team!
If you can hear me, say something!
Something!
I'm gonna keep broadcasting in case one of you chooses to turn your in-game sound off. Hello up there!
Look at them.
Look, you can see the circle! Like, I have no idea where I am!
Look at that tiny circle we're all in.
It's not gonna contract anymore.
It will. It keeps contracting till it's nothing.
Wait, really?
Yep.
Well, don't let them
die. I mean,
die.
There's three of them, so they're not going to be able to stand on the same small that you are.
I mean, on the one hand, I don't want to take this away from them. On the other, it would really hammer it home how dumb this is if I got our chicken dinner out of it.
Nah.
I think that's just too mean. Yeah. Well, I'll wait for the circle to start contracting again, and then they're actually running out of the circle.
I don't think it is.
It's not going to do it again, is it?
Just 1 second. Look at the...
Yeah, it's going to be stuck at that.
Yeah, it's stuck at that. All right.
Swim out of the circle.
One of them shot something. No, I'm just going to quit.
Yeah.